extend in this case is a create a children function. And it's quite similar to mobile skins. So if you watch also on ADC my other tutorial about skinning a skinnable container, it's basically the same concept here. So you have to create
icon there, and we'll use that here in a minute. I don't want to use that just yet. There's a cool little triple gun. Very contra-like. I mean, it's cartoony, right?